With your loved ones, if Jesus Christ were to come now, or you were to die before he comes, will you be saved? There is nothing on Calvary's cross that was not paid for in the way of sin by the blood of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, be ye kind one to another, tenderhearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake hath forgiven you. There'll never be a better time for you to be saved. My friend, I'm going to tell you, every good and perfect gift cometh down from the Father of life. Every scenario that you can face is addressed right here in this blessed room.
And with your power and your help, I will set the tone of righteousness in my family.
Real, genuine, authentic faith is determined by commitment and not by conditions and circumstance. He wants to put that in the past so he can pour into you himself so you can be everything tomorrow that he wants you to be.
You forgive your sin, you'll change your life.
Our drive ought to be, God, I want to be with you. God has remembered his promise.
The Bible says heaven and earth will pass away.
My word will endure forever.
I've said all of that to say this. Christ is superior. He's king.